Hazrat Ibn Shihab narrates that Urwa bin Zubair told me that Hazrat Umar bin Khattab radiyallahu anhu sent an adulterer into exile, then it became a practice. Sahih Bukhari Hadith number 6832.